time picks up. What a point, right? Well, the Roach is absolutely hunting up. Still in. Side front court's been doing that a lot. There's another one, and that's the one that wins it. Defending from Fukushima, takes over at the back, and there's Hirota for the kill. Once again, ready to soak up the attack. Still 12-8. And really, is it a fault if it's not a racket that touches it? She made the back. What a shot. Nicely picked up as well. Break out of the pattern. Fukushima in just the right spot here. Face players that turn the way these two are. And they went for the immediate there. Good matches this week. At some point, 200 shot rallies, as we all know. Soak up all these attacks. Oh, pushed into the corner nicely by Hirota. He put some power in. What a great shot! And Hirota. Being one game down, that's absolutely no other option. And they're going to have to do it point factors. Oh, a bit of frustration now. By the Japanese pair. Hirota now patrolling the backcourt. And that's gone long. Oh, just missed that one. There again, just happy to soak it up. Another late take and another kill. Nothing you need to do. Change it. Oh, Hirota with this variation. THINAAH did so well. Something along the lines of, it's an offensive defense. It's absolutely rooted in defensive-minded thinking, but really solid. And again. But still, Talentina are just real difficulty finding a way through. Moving forward, Hirota. Pearly Tan and THINAAH can come up with something here. Over. Good rotation from them again. Court coverage has been excellent. Finally. Such a great shot. There's the chance. There's another long rally. They're going to have to play some very, very long rallies if they're going to do it. Unless they find a way. That's one way. Now just looking more and more edgy as this rally lengthens. They need to break through. It's the first time we've seen consecutive smashes from Japanese pair. and you can see her again. Not finished, about to hit an hour. 56 minutes on court they've been. Knew that was going to happen. Knew that Fukushima and Hirota don't need to do anything else. It's the Malaysians that need to step up. They're going to win this point. There's replying and there's answering. Works as to any big win is going to be. That's a good shot down the line. Great hook from Fukushima, steps in. Oh, she's missed it. Again. Going out, that is. Yeah. All the road to Fukushima steps in. Keep the rally going, but it is all Hirota again, and we've seen this pattern before. You could see Hirota step into that as soon as Pearly Tan was one step off. Reliability, it's about consistency. And it's about who's going to make the mistake first. It's front to back to midcourt, three consecutive shots. Oh, and she's gone wide. Thank you. lots of power coming in from Fukushima, but she... Six. The interception from Fukushima broke the rhythm. And it's a stringer. Point from Hirota. It's big from Fukushima. Hirota tries to back it up. Oh, it's gone. It's got to be out. Great from Hirota. Points to make the semis. And that's a great start. Great serve. It's a tentative attack to kick it off. Back into that clear pattern. Oh, that's out! Just can't get off the point again. Yes! Well left. This is what it's all about. Fighting spirit to the semi-finals. Love that time. Contested. Fukushima tries the flat drive. No joy. Hirota moves forward. It's a mistake. Not gonna have any of it though. Held themselves up for another rally. That's gone very long. Oh, she's netted it again. Just all so tired. But THINAAH jumps in. It came down. And THINAAH looking to tie that up. And that's a beautiful touch. Fukushima. Sayaka Hirota. Closing in on two. Mm. Listen out for it. It's happened. They've done it.